What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go.
Ooh-wee. Got nervous. Nearly died there. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm an idiot.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Cat. You see him?
Thank you.
I shouldn't have done that. Our heads will blow up.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
Oh,
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Copy that. Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Are you serious?
Come to Papa. Now.
Fuck you. Fucking over here suffering from anxiety.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
This would have fucked you up. He would have been so fucking dead, it's not even funny.
One at a time, take a number.
It's so gay, man. Fucking fuck. Oh, that was embarrassing.
This asshole.
And I'm dead. someday. Wow. This is some gay shit. Round two, I'm gonna fuck you guys up now.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. Better not. One at a time, take a number.
You gotta discard that, okay? Yes, we do. Discard it.
This asshole.
We should close that window. CDs.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
Oh my God, Carlos. Why are you looking at me like that?
I like him already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row?